So but he has a lot of components. Okay, this is the boiler vessel. Then there's an air blower. Okay, air blower is supplying the air into the bottom portion of the boiler. Then these are the control panels. Okay.
Boiler mounting are the components generally mounted on the surface of the boiler to have safety during operation. These are the essential parts of the boiler, without which the boiler operation is not possible. So mounting of the boiler is water level indicator, safety valves, pressure gauge, steam stop valve, feed check valve. Okay. So purpose of water level indicator, this device indicates the exact level of water in the boiler tube. Safety valves. So it is a mechanical device used to safeguard the boiler in case the pressure inside the boiler raises above its normal working atmosphere. This is the control panel. So control on indicator, blow down valve open indicator, and steam temperature high level indicator, then water level low level indication, steam pressure higher rating indications, and emergency is off. Then burner, okay, so fuel burner is on indications. Okay, so capacity of boiler, specification of boiler, the output is 188 kilowatt. Okay, boiler so operate in between, so 410 volt and 50 hertz. Okay, these are the specification of the boiler. This is the air blower. It sucks the air from atmosphere, then pressurized air sent to the bottom portion of the boiler. Okay. The blower is coupled with the motor, okay, electric motor. So backside of the blower, it has electric motor. It's a water storage tank. The stored water supplied to the boiler through water feed pump. In water, so inlet pressure gauge. The top portion of boiler, a lot of sensor is there. Here, so water temperature up to 100 degree Celsius. Okay. So water is converted into steam. So more than 100 degree Celsius means superheated steam. Here, fuel we are using liquid type fuels. Okay. So liquid types means diesel using as a fuel. Okay. Here, this is safety valve steam. So purpose of steam stop valve, the function of the steam stop valve is to stop or open steam supply from the boiler to point of application. Okay, so exit of the steam is goes to the turbine through the pipeline, relates to the steam turbine. Steam turbine coupled with electric motor. Okay. Then exit of the steam, low pressure steam, it goes to the condensation process. Okay. The generator is coupled with turbine through shaft. When turbine is rotated also, so follow the same rotation speed of generator. Specification of the generator, the output is 180 kilowatt. Okay, the exit of the stick then goes to the condensing. Then condensed water is sent to the water tank, okay, through the pipeline. This is the chimney portion. The exhaust of the exhaust gas goes to the atmosphere. Okay, here we are attaching heat exchanger. So purpose of heat exchanger, so convert the heat from exhaust to the inlet water. Okay, so inlet water tube is connected to the heat exchanger. The inlet water is carrying the heat from exhaust, then sent to the